You won't believe that this creamy, savory cheese sauce is actually made from squash. This is one of the most popular recipes that I have over on my site for the past 3 years, and I love making it during the fall and winter. The sauce is so creamy and it coats every single inch of your pasta. Fold in some greens and then top it off with lots of fried sage and pumpkin seeds. You can find the full recipe at holisticfoodie.com.